Today we come to Central Rift, where we are opening the Nakuru office. Our conviction today, or in September 2018, remains the same as our conviction in September 2014, that the Kenyan investor deserves a better deal. We hope to work together with the business community, with the county government, to work with investors here, to show them that you can make a better return in your money. We started with investments, then we moved to real estate, hospitality, and education. While investments is usually the first product that we start with, we will also be looking for joint ventures, we'll be looking to find and buy suitable land for development so that we also deliver aspirational real estate in Nakuru County. We'll also be looking at education. We really have a Cytonn College in Nairobi, where we deliver IT, we deliver business, and we deliver real estate and education. We'll be looking to do the very same thing that we are doing in Nairobi metropolitan area, the very same thing that we are doing in Mount Kenya area, to do the same here in Nakuru. And it is very important because Nakuru County has the fourth highest GDP per capita, right after Kiambu County, Kajiado, and I believe Nyeri County.
I am happy that Cytonn Investments has taken advantage of the opportunity to set a base in the region here. We are very glad. We don't take that for granted. We know the entire Central Rift could have identified the region. But we want to say we're glad that you decided to set up this base in Nakuru, and we're happy that you're here. We've read and seen the great impact that Cytonn has had in the real estate sector in Nairobi,